mythical madness drives one insane, drilling the unfathomable possibility in the brain, watching from the other side what you call insane, while interpreting the unknown, ways in our brain, there's no one to blame, for the path we claim, for the hardships we've tamed, all with our fame, all with our fame. I'm the one who knows the truth, but dare not tell it, tell it, cancel theories alone, dare never ask. I hold the truth, but still I laugh. Irony is so cruel. The only thing I can tell you behind the scenes where I see all when darkness falls, talking in riddles. Let the blind say, unable to locate the answers, hidden away. The world is a riddle, a paradox of contradictory existence, a mystery. The continuum is a creative plan, a new far-off isolated level, existing outside of all existence, a place where miscellaneous to live forever, a base I can't behold to return to, relax in a dimension, forcing existence, hold it to the forgotten voted. Stream beings like myself populate the other realms, collectors of battles, eternal beings rattle, they matter that I'm coming, they sense the tension growing, no they cannot die, but they've heard what I've done, consumed eternal beings one by one. Some natural stairs who dream come in and can't leave. The nightmare man was one of them. The virus found him and entered from within the dream. Unlike all of the transformees, that was the answer to the power the virus was able to bestow on him. The only corporeal being to enter entirely and be infected into bed. The boundaries to transfecting levels. Welcome to the Alien Grindhouse. I make music, monsters, and more. Subscribe, like, share, comment, and pass this shit around.